know why you're here, Neo. I know why you hardly sleep, why you live alone, and why night after night you sit at your computer.
You like him, don't you? You like watching him. We're gonna kill him. You understand that?
Morpheus believes he is the one.
Do you?
It doesn't matter what I believe.
You're my savior, man.
You have a problem with authority, Mr. Anderson.
I don't know if you're ready to see what I want to show you. But unfortunately, you and I have run out of time.
The answer is out there, Neo. It's looking for you.
Morpheus.
And it will find you if you want it to. It's the question that drives us, Neo. It's the question that brought you here.
What is the Matrix?
We'll need a search running.
I've been looking for you, Neo.
You're in danger.
What the hell do they want from me?
I don't know, but if you don't want to find out, I suggest you get out of there.
How?
I can guide you, but you must do exactly as I say.
Remember, do exactly as I say. The cubicle across from you is empty. Go, now. Hide against the cube wall. When I tell you, go to the end of the row and wait for my instruction. Stay as low as you can. Go, now. Follow the officer to the right. Wait. Hide behind that filing cabinet. Down the hall. Wait. Move against the cube wall. Peek around the corner. Then move when you are clear.
This Anderson guy's either slick or stupid. Probably locked himself in a room somewhere.
Yeah, I wouldn't want to be in his shoes when those suits get hold of him.
I hear that. I'm going to search these halls. Stay here.
Someone's approaching from the opposite end of this hall. Step around the corner.
Tom,
stay close
what
to
are
the
you
desk.
Doing?
There is an open filing cabinet behind her desk. Hide there.
Have you seen Mr. Anderson?
Anderson? No, I haven't. If I do, I'll be sure to let you know.
There is an office at the end of the next hall. It will lead you outside. Get there as fast as you can. Go, now.
Outside? Are you nuts?
Metacortex, how may I direct your call? One moment, please. Agent Brown on line 2.
Ah, damn agents.
Hold my calls. I'll be back in a few.
Go. Now.
He's over here!
It's Anderson.
Outside, there is a scaffold. To your left, there's a window. Go to it. You can use the scaffold to get to the roof.
Stop where you are!
On the lift, override the controls immediately.
Was that a cop? Who are you?
Can you take me up to the roof? I just need to get to the roof.
Sure. Are you okay, buddy?
Hey! Stop where you are! Give it up, Anderson! Freeze! You're gonna burn, Anderson!
Hey, what's going on here? Jump, buddy! Jump!
He's getting away!
Fire!
Miller! Take her back to the roof! Hurry! Go, go, go!
This has got to work.
It's Anderson!
Boys, let's move.